No worries if you don't have a food processor. Use a potato masher or a fork, or sometimes put it in a blender with just a little bit of water.